ask you, Lloyd, can you tell me what your greatest strength is?
When you know, realistically, after one or two iterations, when there are some errors that are made and you have to change things around, and nobody ever does anything right the first time, do they?
Okay.